Everybody know I'm on this kick with he'll never leave you or forsake you. He'll never put more on you than you can bear. And if he's for you, he's more than the whole world against you. So growing up, played little dribblers basketball, and I was pretty good. And the first year, which was my fifth grade year, my mom was actually the basketball coach. So being one of the best players, I got to play all the time, and you know, I was kind of doing my thing, but whatever reason, one time she actually sat me down on the bench. And you know, I was pissed about it. Some of the people in the audience, in the crowd, they were kind of upset about it too, because you know, I was one of the best players. But at that particular point, what I did realize is, it's not all about me. And as I got older, I realized, hey, sometimes the things that you go through and things that happen to you, it's not all about you. So when you're going through things in life, things are happening, you have failed relationships, you lose your job, things fall out with your family, understand a lot of times it's not about you. It's about who's watching you and watching you go through things. So what happens, God will actually use you to teach somebody else, hey, I got your back. In the big scheme of things, quit thinking because you're going through something really, really bad that it's something that you did or it's something about you. The majority of the time, it's God using you to show somebody else. And I think it's like a Job, first chapter, maybe 7th, 8th, 9th verse, where it says, the Lord says to Satan, have you considered my servant Job? Have you ever considered that God chose you to go through something to show somebody else? Think about that the next time you're going through something and you're having that little pity party for yourself. It's not all about you. Morning Motivation, more to come.